the task force is engaged with much of what has played out in the media to date. You'll have seen the cadets involved in the contact tracing, you'll have seen the convoys coming in from the airport. Our doctors and our medics are plugged into the National Ambulance Service, doctors providing telephone triage. We also have people placed in some of the hospitals around the country, and we're assisting with other logistical and administrative tasks that the HSE are facing.